all these arguments and all this nonsense, and then this whole campaign of du'at whose whole da'wah is philosophy. Everything is philosophy. Yeah, Sheikh, you get a headache from the amount of information going back and forth. Allah Azza wa Jal refuted all of these people because we already know we have the Qur'an. And believe me, if the Qur'an is not good enough for them, wallahi, there's no goodness in them.